What a beautiful day.
What a lovely bird. I just love the sound of the earth. The leaves are finally coming back. Oh, such a beautiful tree. I like that tree. Such beautiful grass. These kids are so athletic. I'm good. Look, I'm good, right? I'm good, right? Awesome kid. Awesome. Get him.
Yeah.
Look, I'm good. I'm good, right? I'm good. Yeah, you're really good, buddy. Pass me the ball. Yeah. You know what? You're so good. Come give me a hug. Yeah. Come give me a hug. I'm so glad we got to do this today. You're so good. And you seem so happy. With help, you'll be like us. Right, buddy? Yeah, that's right. Just like us.
It's dry and it's phony. I can't stand that. It's all paid fucking advertising. That's not how you reach out to people. I want to reach in and grab him.
Why him?
What?
Why grab the man when it's not his advertisement? It's the company that's responsible.
I could care less. It's him I want. His stupid fucking smile on his stupid face. People don't look like that. Why would you even agree to be in something like that?
Monetary incentive, maybe?
Sure.
You know, you're not what I'd call a personable person. People come to me all the time intending to be counseled. It's not all the time that I get somebody blatantly expressing their want to possibly hurt someone.
Yeah, you could say hurt. I'm a special case then?
You reached out to the hotline. You acknowledged your faults. That's redeemable in my book.
It's no surprise to me that I'm awful. People like to use the word lost. Yeah, that's what I think I am. Lost.
But you must know that hurting is wrong, correct? You can't be a better person by doing all these bad things.
I can't.
Is that a question?
I can't. I know people see me as a bad person. Those are the same people always jumping to conclusions.
What do you mean by conclusions?
They think they're better than me. But they lie to their friends, they cheat on their spouses, beat up their brothers, all because they want to. That's not me.
You got a knife? No, I'll be there. Yeah. Yeah, I'll be there. Oh, I can feel it already.
Hey, you gonna wear the thing?
No, save it for tonight. Save it for tonight. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, no, yeah. Yeah, I love you too.
Okay. Okay, I'll see you.
Okay, bye.
I gather that you don't approve of lying and cheating.
That stuff destroys relationships.
They do. But everybody lies and cheats at some point. In most cases, they're often trivial offenses that are forgiven.
How can someone do those things and walk away like nothing happened? I could never look at someone the same again.
Forgiveness is a powerful thing.
How do you understand this? This class is fucking impossible. Pseudo Professor Goddard can't teach for shit. Every time he gets out of his chair, I pray for his fucking knees to buckle.
Alright, chill. Okay, take a breather. Alright? Look at this.
Relation between family size and students, performance in school.
Is this regressions analysis?
Yeah.
Brother. That's it?
How'd you do that?
You're just retarded.
Whatever, kid. At least I keep girlfriend.
Fuck you, man.
Fuck, I'm gonna fucking kill you. Oh shit! Oh shit!
What do you do for work?
Cleanup services, task management. I think the word custodian applies.
And what are you a custodian for?
A school. University, actually. I spend my days cleaning up after the future degenerates of these United States.
You're funny. There's only one United States. I take it that you're not a fan of the university students.
Yeah, well, that's a sweet way of putting it. What's your name again? Or did I not ask you?
That's okay. My name's Gilbert. What is it that makes you think of the students in that way?
I get here when it's still dark out, and I work till 5. 3 buildings, 2 residences, 5 acres. I get treated like shit. I work like a mule. No thank yous, your welcomes, please, thank you. Any of that bullshit. None of it. None.
From none of the students?
Not a single one.
Hi, hello, excuse me. How are you doing?
Not very well, actually. I wish I could be better. How about yourself?
Do you know where Duane Reade Library is?
It's right over that way.
Why do you think that is? It's often the case that young people, particularly students, are preoccupied with other commitments.
Still, it gives you no right to treat me like that and dehumanize me. It's the cheating and lying that does it. You should hear the way they talk about others behind their backs. How they treat other humans.
How do they talk to each other?
Bro, like, you don't know what you're talking about. You've got it all twisted.
I don't know what I'm talking about? Brother, pull up the text. I'm about to laugh my ass off.
Dude, why would I? Like, literally, I give her so much attention. I'm with her all the time.
In a world where, prove me wrong.
Okay, all right, fine.
Okay, March 12th.
Baby, where are you? Almost there. Where are you? It's been 20 minutes. Traffic is too much. Whatever.
Bro, we were on the game all day. You didn't leave your house. You never came. That was on March 19th, the same day the girl from the psych class asked you to come out. She really wanted to go to that concert, like she really liked that band. I should have known, I dated her sister.
Does this dehumanization hurt you at all?
It makes me feel like I'm worthless. Like, I'm not one of them. Like, my heart doesn't beat. My lungs don't fill with air. My stomach doesn't growl.
Social situations can be overwhelming, so we often find healthy ways to deal with them. There are many techniques to greatly minimize stress.
But it's not just that. This could all be prevented by stopping the source. You say that people are preoccupied, but that shouldn't exclude kindness.
Certainly shouldn't.
A person lies. They think it's okay because nothing happens. Another person starts lying. And more people start lying. And it becomes a culture. It becomes compulsive. Nobody cares if anybody gets hurt. I was able to find a source.
What do you mean by source?
A source of the hurt. Once you get a hold of the source, there might just be some happier faces in this world.
Will you be happier?
No.
Why do you say that?
I don't do it for me. I do it for others. My impulses are far too gone. I'm in too deep. Source for the hurt. Once you get a hold of the source, there may be happier faces in the world.
Will you be happier?
Did you get a hold of that source?
Tuh, what does it matter?
I need to know, legally speaking.
Are you trying to implicate me? Are you trying to implicate a hurting man? I thought you were here to help.
Trying to help you as best as I can, but...
But what?
I need to say something if you hurt someone. It's the law. It's my duty.
To hell with your duty! This impulse boils inside of me. I have to let it out. I'm telling you, this is something good.
Did you hurt someone?
Did I hurt someone?
shit.